Well, we're hoping there's a recovery in the market. There are pockets of growth in Dubai. Hopefully it will come in Saudi Arabia. So we feel it's looking better than last year, and there's more momentum, I think, in 17. Well, we have a brand new private debt mezzanine fund, and we also raised a private equity fund. So we have over $1 billion of dry powder, and we're looking for investment opportunities in the Gulf. Well, obviously, one of the main challenges is finding the right transactions for us at the right valuation. We feel the sellers are becoming more reasonable, and we hope to transact more in the coming year. We're very focused on a number of sectors, like the consumer sector, the food sector, entertainment, e-commerce. These are all new sectors that weren't here a few years back. So we're seeing new exciting opportunities for us. Well, I think this is our seventh year participating, and very happy to be here. And it's nice to see it grow from strength to strength. It's very well attended, and we're proud to be part of it.